Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Call of Pripyat Special Edition. You have caught me enjoying my morning coffee atop of the cisterns here. After hunting the little chimera. And I wanted to see how the morning sky lights up. And now it has, so we can go and report to the hunter. Also, detector's out, just because. I'm not gonna hurry or anything. Quite the opposite, I'm gonna counter hurry. A little bit obnoxious. It appears that playing Holot has messed with my perception of speed a little bit. Like usually I get frustrated when I can't sprint, but now I've been conditioned to be able to deal with it. Somewhat. What's happening there? Oh, it's his headlamp. I thought that he was looking in the binoculars. Not gonna go too near there. Excuse me for a second. Okay. Not gonna bother with the bandits. Post has fallen down. Even though I will easily get distracted by shiny things, right now I don't want to go on a full-on artifact hunt. Like I wanna do that in a separate episode entitled Full-on Artifact Hunt. And that's all it's going to be about. But not too near, because at the moment I'm too lazy to switch out my artifact setup. Also gotta be careful here.
An emission approaching. Find cover immediately.
Zombie fight. Okay, I think I will leg it into the station because I have business there after all. Fine. is running in from the rain and radiation.
Да всяких тем
не
было. А как на ученых работал? Рассказывал, нет? В общем, заглянул как-то к ним в бункер. Ну, пробило что-то меня посмотреть, чем они там занимаются. Профессора все были в шоке, как меня увидели. Ну, говорят, ты такой нам как раз и нужен. А нафига, спрашиваю? Оказалось, им свои приборчики надо под аномалиями пораставлять. Ха. Сами-то эти очкарики идти, естественно, не хотят. Ну, наобещали бабосов, ништяков всяких. А мне что? Мне не вопрос. Были бы ништяки хорошие. Ну, потом пришлось, правда, по окрестностям хорошо поползать. Аномалии шманомалии повыкупать. Но это ладно. Это нормальному сталкеру фигня. Круче было потом, когда я из профессоров стал обещанное выбивать.
Can't. You know, there is this nice anomaly called Wedgie. Fuck you.
Ну, привет.
А сверху такой теплый, слабый.
Like, it's one thing to hear him babble on about the shit that you've done ages ago, and then come here and hear him going on and on. It's a whole other deal to hear him babble about it when you have just finished doing that shit.
Attention! Admission is about to hit! Find cover immediately!
Ooh, somebody's out there. Long one. Oh, okay.
Все, выброс закончился. Надеюсь, все живы-здоровы. Если кого помяло, подходите на Янов.
Здоров.
Золотаем.
Hello. Manual save, just in case. Okay. Ta-da! We have avenged the fox. Or another fox. What's Drabovic? Drabovic. Wait, what did you say? Ho ho ho! We are a mighty hunter. Профессиональным охотником за мутантов, а хорошие охотники всегда уважаем среди сталкеров. Okay, got all the respects now. Okay, so I got reputation. I got some stalker brownie points here now. Что вы хоть как-то отблагодарили? Время от времени оставляют патроны в вашем вечном ящике на станции Янов. Okay, that's good. So basically, stalkers will put some ammo here for me occasionally. But what's even better, they the scientists will now accept mutant parts from me. That is a sweet deal. What? Oh, so we have all the propaganda. Anybody on this side? Oh, hello! Oh. I think I have already looted them. I'm not gonna loot them any further. I want to look on the other side of the station. Contact. Right, yeah, I think though that shooting was those other zombies. Also, being out here reminds me. I need to bring... I already did bring Doodad. Gah! Amnesia! Okay, let's go back to the station. Away from the rain. Is this tree flammable? Should be. And if so, is there something on it? I will check another time. Right now I want to check everything in the station. First off, a little nap. No, the other side. My nighttime nap was interrupted, you see. Keep on sitting. I will not bother you right now. What time is it? 6. Sleep until 8-ish. 9-ish. Oh, they have filled my box at Skobovsk. Ooh, everybody's going out to work. Let's see. Oh. I wanna see if I can tag along with some squads. Anomaly Bitum. Yeah, take me with you. I'm gonna hitch a ride with somebody else back to the station. Okay. Checking just a little bit. Not going thorough or anything. It's not that glitch that I've read about, where after placing the scanners into anomalies, they stop producing artifacts. And then again, the whole quarry is my oyster still. Okay, before I return to the station, I want to visit the scientists. Ah, shit, I should get some food from somewhere. I'm not gonna gouge out another flesh eye. I think I have food in the bunker by the railroad. I mean, I have stashes elsewhere, I just can't remember where. Sometimes do the same thing in real life with cash. When I get paid for something, or when I happen to have cash, then I stash some of it away. And if I'm lucky, then I forget where I stashed it. So it will be a nice surprise to find it. So the plan goes thusly: first mutant part situation, then back to Yanov, and I will see what I can, how much I can shake up Soroka, I mean Flint, Magpie, the fucker. Hello. Hello.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте.
Okay.
Да-да, я слушаю.
I'm not gonna ask about the scanners. I can go check out myself. Okay, no. Not now. And still. I don't have any mutant parts on me right now, so I can't tell if he's taking them or not. So yeah, I don't know if the mutant parts would be regarded as quest items or what. Rhetoricals. Okay. Yo. Yeah, tell me about your mods. Source of protective doodads. Basically, he's doing suit mods, as I understand, which I am not going to purchase right now because I'm cheap. The station. Yo. Don't really have any questions. Shush, you can do this. So, if I'm going to confront Flint, that means there will be a whole lot of awkward Russian reading with my awkward accent and limited comprehension. But Let's hear if he's telling anything else.
Ну запутят, зато не знаете. Чё, нет? Ну короче, раньше проводники нехилый крюк делали, а я пробил путь покороче. Реально, просто чесанул напрямик. Хоп, раз, два, туда-сюда. Все шифры насчет проходов через аномалии быстро выкупил. Тему проводнику загнал. Ну, не за так, ясное дело. Так он теперь всех моим путем и вводит.
The navigator is right behind us. He can literally confirm that you're bullshitting. But by all means, do continue. I'm gonna exit and enter once more. Let's turn him off and on again. Vehicle doors. Open. Open here. Anything else? Shithead. Maybe I need to go to the offline distance. I think 50 meters should be enough. I think we have a Steve situation there. We do. Well, anything else? Okay, manual save. No. I just realized that the Russian word soroka is similar to the Estonian word for the bird. Okay. Yeah, tell me about that. So basically, he snatched the artifact from the quarry. And you left him die, damn you!
А если кто думает, что Флинт лапшу двигает, так пусть к любому на базе подкатит и спросит, кто такой есть Флинт. Охотнички одни как-то встретили. И давай сразу. Флинт, помоги. Ой, да без тебя ж никак. Хотели, понимаешь, химеру завалить. Но пришлось показать высоту полета. Я, как всегда, прямиком в логово. Одного только возле входа поставил. Пасти, когда химера вернется, мне сигнал дать. А он под утро заснул. И химеру провтыкал. Только ее жопу увидел, сразу сдрыснул. Пришлось самому отбиваться. Ну и отбился, как видите.
So now he basically babbled all about how the stalkers asked him to begged him to help with the chimera hunt at Zaton, which means we can give him the wedgie now. Do we get... Do we get the talk? The thing is, if you talk to him before you have seen Shepka Krokit, then... Shepka, I don't know, Sliver, whatever. I can't do names. Anyway, the dude that the dead dude at the quarry, if you talk to him before that, then you can Then you can refute his other stories as well, but right now it seems that we can't. Yo. Oh, okay, I can't talk to him at all anymore. I can only rat him out now. Show me. So I take it. Uh-huh. Okay, so basically this is it. I was hoping I could debunk him step by step. This is a little bit anticlimactic. There was this, I remember from my first game, there was this whole chain of conversations. Like, you could tell him, oh, but if you killed the bloodsuckers, then what did you use? Or, like, was the butler right-handed or left-handed? That sort of thing. You could just out-logic him, and it was glorious. I feel so cheated right now. Okay, this work. I still don't want to give them the Heart of Oasis. Let's see. No, I don't wanna do those quests either.
Привет.
Yo. Huh, I could bring him instruments actually. Yeah, let's do that now.
Бывай!
Artifact in there. Do I want to get tangled in faction relations right now? Not really.
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
Вот как оно всегда получается. Вот только человек кусок власти получит, так сразу хрен знает, какая из него цата становится. Все остальные дерьмо, блин, и рабы.
Okay. Good day, stalker. Oh, okay. How can I keep up my strength without regular? I'm assuming regular nourishment.
Главное особо не расслабляться ни при каких условиях, а то быстро тебя на тот свет спровадят. Не зона, так те злобные чуваки, что помешаются.
Okay, we will do that one later. You. Let's eat the bread right here. Thank you. Can I sleep
что
here?
Скажешь,
no.
Брат?
Ну рассказывай, я.
That's Snowflake. Oh, we have one of those wedgie doors here.
Что скажешь, брат?
Nah. Okay. Faction stuff and mercenary stuff and bandit stuff. And opening way to Pripyat stuff will be like next wave of things. Right now, I just want to stalk in peace. So now that I have eaten, let's go get those tools. That's a valiant goal, isn't it? Also, there are so many stashes that I still haven't picked up in Jupiter. I think at the moment I might have collected approximately half of them. think I will start... I will start at the factory complex and then work my way back to the train. Seem to be coming here quite often. Oh, shooting. What? Hello. Bandits versus freedom. Okay, I will take the food, thank you very much. And drugs. You can take the weapons. Although, come to think of it, I can sell you the weapons. Not like you guys are gonna wander out of here anyway. Whoa, do we have dead here? No. Instant profit. You don't even have to lift a finger. I think playing Hollock definitely has influenced, has impacted my my sense of movement speed. I no longer take sprinting for granted. Wall here, but I have been able to get over it before, or under it. Ah, under it. Okay. Blip, 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 blip. Anything here? Doesn't seem to be the case. And once again. It's one of those. It's one of those anomalies that has scanner in it, so. So we might indeed be dealing with that glitch. Oh. Ow. Yo, ladder. Don't seem to be looking this way. Pseudo dogs. Do I have ammo for this? Yes. Should have an extra supply of blood clotting agents. This one? Yeah. Barvinok. I should have an extra supply of blood clotting agents and bandages, so that if I get tussled up, I'm gonna just pop some and only then double check if I actually need some. Okay, the one that's alone shouldn't be a threat anymore. Parts. Book save here. Check for artifacts as well. Then again, since we're going in there anyway now, I think I don't even have to do the outside sweep. For bloodsuckers. All right. Let's see if the flash is any useful. Here, might as well check. The flashlight actually obstructs the detector display. Oh, more boars outside. What to do? Speaking of plans and factions. Ah, shit. Okay, so the flash doesn't do much. out, just in case. So yeah, speaking of plans and factions, once I get to the point where I will take on the more sensitive matters and deal with the lost squad, then my action plan is actually very simple. I'm going to just straight out buy a Svarog from Herman, and I'm going to give all the data to duty because those are duty men. And boars have fun together. Quick save. Oh, I want to see that fun. Okay, yeah, so those are the guard bandits. I'm not gonna shoot them, but I wanna see what they're doing. Oh, just kind of situation, huh? Okay, I shouldn't linger here too much. Okay, let me get past this way. Also, I've left some supplies here. That's much I remember. So, what do we have here? Vodka, ammo, vodka. Oh! This as well. Should I leave this? No. Okay, let's follow this. Are they shooting at me now? Can't even tell. I will look back once I'm farther away. Nope. Still mutants. Should I eat some more maybe? No? Okay, so here's my itinerary for the rest of the episode. I'm gonna grab the other tools from the train. Then I'm gonna pass through the scientist bunker again, because now I have some mutant parts on me, so I will check if they take them. And then I'm gonna gloriously swoop in. Deliver the tools and get all the glory. And I'm gonna pass this field from up here. eating won't make any difference right now. I'm already at all the stamina that I can muster with my current gear and layout. Oh, stalkers! Just gonna straight up walk there, huh? Once again, scanner and an empty anomaly. This is worrying. Which one of you is the squad leader? You.
Привет, брат.
Yo, yo, oh, yo, 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 what you're doing? Do you want some doodads? No, I can't sell you any doodads. I mean, not the doodads that I would want to part with anyway. There you go. Okay.
Слушаю тебя.
With all the weight tweaks, it seems that in Special Edition you can't do this one specific exploit. You see, in unmodded game, if your carry weight is under 10 kilos, then you can keep sprinting. But I think with the quick save here, with the weight differences, I can't remember where the tools actually were. Oh shit, there they are. Ah, fuck. I should have turned already. Anyway. So, what was my point here? I think I'm gonna wait here until it passes. So my point was that in Special Edition, with the item weight differences and with the need to mitigate for extra radiation, even sure if you can achieve the state of under 10 kilos on you. I mean, if you don't have a suit on, if you don't have anything protective on, and you're only carrying I don't know, some medkits, a few medkits and a few bandages. Yeah, I think it might be possible, but then you have to watch very carefully where you're stepping because of the water radiation. Of course, no suit would also mean no artifacts. So
подходите.
So that weight will also Oh yeah, they will buy them now. Yay! Wait, so how much is this? 35? 10. Okay, so Tosh canoe head is worth more. Whoa! The tails are not worth shit. I think Beard pays more for them. Anyway. Good to know.
Привет.
Привет. And now this speculation about weight and constant sprint ability reminds me that in Zaton there is a laptop that I have not picked up. So yeah, I think when the time comes when I'm gonna do the Pripyat access stuff, I'm gonna check this. To just in case, even though I'm pretty sure there wasn't a stash in here. Another time. My tummy is still full of breakfast. So what was the point that I was making? Yeah, when the time comes to do the Pripyat stuff, then I will do it all in one go, like Zaton and here and everything.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Да мне до задницы.
Хаюшки!
Йоу! There you go. Let's see now. Oh! Wait. Oh! He gave me those. Okay. In that case, I'm just gonna use those and not use his services. Yo. What you're doing? Well then. You guys, keep it down. So, now that I have heroically delivered tools and done all sorts of stuff, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye. See you later. And let's stare at this magnificent chandelier. Bye.